What's up, guys? It's David of Being Fitness, and tonight's movie night. Y'all wondering why I got this little incense, right? So the reason I got this incense is actually because it gives extra added effect. And it gives like a, how can you say, a nice little gory feeling. But today, the movie I picked is called Origins. It's a samba flick. And the reason I picked this movie is because it shows a length that people will go when they're put in dire situations and what they will do. It's a group of people doing big things, you should check them out. Other than that, guys, I just hope y'all like, subscribe, and share. And I'm not gonna do no more talking. And I hope y'all enjoy this. And the movie's gonna start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Is useless. You too. Get rid of her. Roy, do me a favor and get me the new girl.
We'll feed the generator.
You mean we're gonna feed the generator?
What's with this guard business?
All right, little girl, you're up. Big Jim wants you next.
Help me!
All right.
Help me! No! Motherfucker!
Okay. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God.
Help me get his gear.
Oh God. Oh God. Is he dead?
Yeah.
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God.
Oh God. Shut up!
You killed him!
Yeah. He was a piece of shit. Look. I'm getting out of here, but I don't want to have to babysit. If you girls want to come, you're gonna have to keep up.
He was gonna buy my bond from Big Jim!
Shut up! You want to bring him down on our heads?
Hey, he liked me! Hey!
I said shut up!
Help!
I said
help!
Shut
help!
You want out? You keep up. And also, you keep your mouth shut. Or you can stay here and be a fuck toy for the rest of your short life.
Wait, we're coming with you.
You think they'll be okay out there? On their own?
I told them to keep up.
Nice throwback there, by the way.
Thanks.
I hear movement. You hear that? Sounds like people. Like actual people, not Zeds. All right, you flank to the right, and I'll go straight in. What if they're armed?
Well, they're almost certainly armed. Wouldn't you be if you were walking through occupied bandit territory?
Let me rephrase. What if they start shooting?
Well, then I'll shoot back and hope that I'm faster.
Now, everyone stay calm. Everyone stay calm. Who are you and what are you doing out here all alone?
None of your goddamn business. Who are you and what are you doing out here all alone?
Well, it's a lovely day for a stroll, so I thought I'd come out and take a walk. So, I'm Alistair McPhail, by the way. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
What do we do? Shoot him? Nah. Besides, he's probably not alone. Look at his gear. The Merc unit, probably?
I'm with ZCOM, actually.
ZCOM? What the hell is that?
ZCOM is the lawful government's successor paramilitary arm. And
you're actually in our territory right now.
So, as long as you lower your weapons and stop trying to get yourself killed, you'll be fine.
What do you mean? We could put a bullet in you right now.
Aye, you could try, but I can guarantee that I'm faster than both of you. Besides, my buddy John's got me covered.
Shit.
This doesn't need to end in violence. You can keep your weapons. We aren't here to hurt you. You can come with us or walk away.
What do we do? They've got us.
Well, we don't got you. You see, you can come with us or you can actually go walk away and you're fine. In fact, I'll even grant you safe passage through our territory.
But you do look a wee bit underfed. And we've got hot food back at home.
Come on. I'll walk you to the front gate. You can decide for yourselves there.
Be religious.
What happened to you? You turned your back on God.
Nope. God turns back on us.
No. You're wrong. You turn your back on God. I'll pray for you.
Yeah, I see a lot of good it's done for your friend there. Here. Use this on your friend. When he turns. If you don't have the guts, use it on yourself.
dragons dancing through my veins.